that that Buckeye Church, they finished the renovation on that. Maybe this weekend, you got a free moment, you might want to drop by. There's a picnic going on there this afternoon, you know, but it looks real nice. And oh, the Buckeye Church, they finished the restoration on the inside there.
John? John? Big John. Let's pose for, let's pose all the kids together and get a group picture.
Get all adults,
whatever.
Right after this.
Sure.
Where Jacob, Robert, and Almeda Welch are buried. Some members continued to downtown Smithfield to see the Welch Hardware Store and the site of the old lumber yard and the home of Robert Franklin and Nettie Pearl Welch. Everyone met in the afternoon at Duncan Mills on the banks of Spoon River for a cookout, where hamburgers, hot dogs, potato salad, and watermelon were among the menu favorites. That evening, many of the family members of the entire clan convened at noon for dinner at the T. Rose in Avon. After the dinner, the minutes of the 1985 Welch Reunion were read, and it was unanimously decided to hold a 1989 reunion. The officers elected for organizing the 1989 reunion were John Scott Baylor, Cinders Elliott Gale, and Bob Welch. The date set for the 1989 reunion was determined to be June 30th to July 2nd. In the afternoon, family members enjoyed a softball game at Putnam Park in Cuba, which was organized by Dan Welch. As a grand finale for the 1987 reunion, some of the family members went to George Baylor so that the youngsters, and I underline youngsters, could experience an old-fashioned buggy ride.
And all the full of miners came out. They followed all the miners off the scene and pulled the hill.
I'll take care of it.
Hey, Jacob.
Everybody's waiting on you, friend.
It's off you and John.
Next.
Sorry. Atta boy! Good luck. 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 Good
Rhea.
The base. Yeah. Okay, go, go, go. Run.
There you go.
Okay, Erica.
You're out.
Thank you.
a lot of photographs from past reunions that people brought. Shot of the whole Welch home. And they did it. What's going? So we got some half time. Let's get it. Hi, Mags. You have a good day today? You look a little sleepy, tired. Who's that? Is it Daddy?
Okay, Chris, how you been?
Yay! For what?
Emma song. Emma!
Got to get a shot of everybody here.
His
excellent babysitter, Marion. With Mags. Emma's on the...
Yeah, you did take two people because you work really well.
There's Mike and Josh and Jake. Hey, guys. There's Mike, the professional goldfish pond restorer. Dylan and Joey. Hey guys, wave at the camera. One of them over here. Bob Welch, Dan. Food is here. Thank you, Dad. Good morning.
But what we thought we would do is have everybody go around and introduce your family members and just give a brief update about what you're doing now and any other thoughts you have about the Welch. And when we start at this end,